Hey guys, so I wanted to share something that I've been using with you guys. It's a pore scraper, and they range in price from like $20 to $100 depending on where you get it from. This I got on Amazon for $30, like real simple. It's amazing. It's a pore scraper, so it sounds really harsh, like thinking about scraping your skin, but this actually uses like some kind of like sonic vibration. Like the vibrations bring up your pore dirt, and it's really gross and really satisfying to do. So, and I purposely kind of didn't do any exfoliating or like for like a few days so that I could let some gunk build up so I can really show you guys what it does. So first thing about this is your face has to be wet when you use it. So I have this little spray bottle of water. So you want to just wet your face. Okay, let's do this. Alright. So I'm going to start. Can you guys see? Like, it's disgusting. So yeah, more gunk. It's disgusting. And I use medium pressure doing this. I feel like gentle pressure. I feel like, you know, my skin is turning red from it, but it's not really harsh or anything. It's just from the pressure. So the best part of this is when you do your nose, because your nose has a lot of gunk in there. It's like a combination of the pressure you put on it. Ugh, gross. Look at that. It's a combination of the pressure you use and the like vibrations or the little. I'll go around my nose ring. Look at that. Maybe 3 days since I used this? Maybe 3 to 5 days, I'd say, since I used this. But yeah, I just want to go over any areas. And I've noticed, like, sometimes when I go over, like, my acne with this, it'll pop it for me. Or, like, get the gunk inside to come out. Which is always nice. Like, look at that. Look at all that gunk. It's so gross. And you're going to want to keep, like, wiping this off while you do it. You don't want to let it just, like, build up. You definitely want to keep wiping your tool. Look at that. Ugh. It's fucking gross. I also like to do my eyebrows. this particular one that I bought off Amazon, the button sensitive, I don't know if you guys look up pore scraper or extractor tool or whatever. This might not be, but... And I don't co-sign anyone in particular, like... And I just picked one off Amazon. It works really well. Alright, and I'm gonna show you guys. You're gonna be so grossed out. This is all the shit that came out of my face. Like, look at that. That was in my face. Ew. Yeah, that was in my face. So, gross. After I do this, I like to just, like, tone my face and then, you know, do my usual skincare routine. And the thing I like about this, you don't have to replace any parts or whatever. You just wipe the top off with, like, alcohol and sanitize it. And it's really simple, really effective tool for, you know, for $30. Like, I think this is totally worth it. Yeah, if anyone out there tries it, you know, after watching this video, let me know. Let me know how you liked it. I would love to see some before and afters.